Today in Nigeria's history, November 3, 2009, the Federal High Court in Lagos declares the planned deportation of the Vaswani brothers by the federal government illegal. The Vaswani brothers, Sunil, Haresh and Mahesh Vaswani, owners of Stallion Group, had dragged the federal government to court in April of the same year over its plan to deport them and 30 other expatriates. 2008, Ms. Uzoma Okere is assaulted by Rear Admiral Arogudade for, in his opinion, not maneuvering her car out of the way fast enough as his convoy approached. The Rear Admiral and the Nigerian Navy were dragged to court over the assault, and 100 million naira was awarded to Ms. Uzoma as damages, a case she again won on appeal. 1888, Iwe Eko, a bilingual newspaper, is founded by Andrew Thomas. It ran until 1892. 1998, a former Minister of Petroleum, Mr. Tam David West, drags the African Newspapers Limited, publishers of Nigerian Tribune, to court over an editorial published in the paper 2 years before titled Enough of David West. He sued the publishers for libel, claiming 250 million naira in damages, but he was only awarded 10,000 naira, which he appealed. Also in 1998, Punch newspaper correspondent in Kaduna, Inu Abuala, is arrested over a report he published over the conduct of sports officials at the Africa Women's Soccer Championship, which was held in the state. It was released the same day. Today, Nigeria's history brought to you by Ojara Labisi.